मम ओम आपो ज्योतिरजो मृतं ब्रह्म भूर्भुवः स्वरूं स्वाहा ओम यां मेधां देवकरः पितरश्चोपासते दया मामद्य मेधयाग्ने मेधाविनं कुरु स्वाहा ओम विश्वानि देव सवितरि दुरितानि परासुव यद भद्रं तन्न आसुव स्वाहा ओम अग्ने नय सुपथाराय अस्मा विश्वानि देवा वायुनानि विद्वा योयो धर्मा चोराणमेव भूयिकारके नमो उक्तिं विधेम स्वाहा ओम भूर्भुवः स्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात् स्वाहा
ये। today is indeed a very landmark day in the history of we all the Avians, that it was 1st of June, which is today of course, when DAV saw the first ray of the day. It was on 1st June 1886 with the visionary thought and leadership quality of Lala Lajpat Rai and Mahatma Hansraj, DAV started in Lahore. Ever since, it has spread into a big banyan tree whose branches have spread all across the country and abroad. Today being the momentous day, as it's the DAV Foundation Day of course, I take this opportunity to express the sincerest of all the thanks to Honorable President of DAV College Managing Committee, Honorable Padma Shri Dr. Poonam Suri, who is not only glorifying the post of presidentship of DAV CMC, but also the president of RA Pradeshik Pratinidhi Sabha, and most importantly, the Chancellor of DAV University, Jalandhar. Under his vision and direction, as many as 900 plus DAV schools are running, not only in India, but also on foreign lands. When I talk of foreign lands, the foreign lands are like Fiji, Mauritius, Singapore, Nepal, United Kingdom, and USA. You being the Indians, you should all know that DAV schools are running in these all countries. It is not just confined to India alone. Such an illuminating leader of DAV in the form of Honorable Dr. Padma Shri Poonam Suri and vibrant director of DAV CMC, Director PS1, Honorable Dr. J.P. Shore, the school is progressing leaps and bounds. Today, the school needs no introduction for its showing its presence in all arenas of life, may it be sports, tech industries, leaders, bureaucrats, and from bottom to top ranks. DAV believes in producing the human resources with a lot more human values. Therefore, the name of the school is DAV Dayanand Anglo Vedic. We shall provide, and we have been providing since day one, the education based on the philosophy of Dayanand Saraswati, and we believe in Kirananto Vishwamayam, and let the children study the best of things, and language should not be the barrier.
Well, he talked about English. He certainly said that it's of course a medium, and if medium of English is adopted, the area, the periphery will broaden of course, and the job seekers will not just be confined to our country alone. They will enrich the coffer, the treasure of Indian finance by working on foreign land. And with this view, English was adopted as the medium of communication and teaching. must to the realization of the dream of such a senior and visionary leader like Lala Lajpat Rai and Mahatma Hansraj. Mahatma Hansraj, of course, you know, was the first headmaster when TAD started in Lahore. The school first started up to class 10, and just within 2 years, when the school was upgraded to class 2, he became the first principal of class 2 DAV school. The most important thing that needs to be noted about Mahatma Hansraj is he donated his life in the form that he worked for DAV without taking a single penny as a salary. He worked selflessly, and today the DAV has progressed, multiplied leaps and bounds. We are all proud of such an institution where the focus and significance is laid upon the building of career, character, morality and education, of course. The schools of DAV lay emphasis on development of not only character but enhancement of ethical values among the students and teachers and all staff members. And Hawan is a regular teacher in our school. Hawan is performed from time to time to inculcate in children the value of the Vedas as Swami Dayanand Saraswati stressed that Vedas are the ultimate authority, and they say what we as a human being should do and we can do for the sake of uplift of humanity and mankind across the country. DAV schools are extending their hands for downtrodden, destitutes and all those who seem to be financially backward and the education was just a dream for them. So scholarships provision has been made and so many students are having education just for free because the scholarship is provided to them. The more we talk, the less it would be if we go on making the panegyric of the glorifying work that DAV has been doing since single day, that is the day 1, June 1, 1886. On this momentous, landmark and significant occasion, I take this opportunity to extend my heartiest good wishes to all of you on successful completion of 136 years. DAV has seen 136 springs and it will continue to go on constantly and consistently, steadily, without being hindered and disturbed. Let us pray to Almighty that all our teachers, fourth graders, staff, soldiers and all of them, if I count, I must say, let the students realize their vision and dream, and they should all make their career. I pray to the Almighty to give us the strength and knowledge enough to guide and shape all the young kids for making them a better person and handing over to the country as a rich and resourceful human being. So, heartiest kudos and congratulations to all of you on DAV's successful completion of 136 years. Congratulations. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Shri Krishna. Swasti Priya class 1-3 in the role of Maryada Purushottam Sri Ram.
Thank you. और विद्या की वृद्धि करनी चाहिए।